What does it mean? Shall we prepare for the death, or shall we just continue and hopefully suffer in this room?
Thank you.